and listen. The riff on the rhythm, the sickest musician, the slickest magician. Who's slipping and dipping to different positions while lifting a brick with no slip of permission. I'm not the most vicious of villain, I'm nicking it just to make vanilla thrilling. I'm not into killing, but if you were given the gift of intuition, then keep me within your peripheral vision. Cause I'm a rigidary disposition, a nervous guy that prefers to hide. I'm terrible, shy, and I'm nervous. Why should please do me the following courtesy? And never look me in the purple eyes. I'm the first to be an observed at night. So if you see me, you deserve to die.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune. It's gonna make my brain go boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hi, hi, fancy meeting you. What a great delight.
Nice.
Why are the faces nice as thine about so late at night?
Why?
In case you'd like to join me, I'm about to take a hike. Wait, why are you heading off so quick without saying goodnight? My etiquette's refined, sensitive and kind.
See?
In resemblance to the lies, I'm a gentleman defined.
Okay.
But until the sun rises, you hole up in your house and quarantine yourself. Though I'm not horrid for your health, I'm only waiting in the doorway. When are you coming out? I want to play chase, gonna follow you to hell.
Hello, Jack-o'-lantern, how the hell have you been? I haven't seen you since Halloween, and that was pretty harrowing. I'm nothing but bone and marrow. I'm rocking a bow and arrow like some kind of low fat Rambo. Don't wear clothes, I don't commando. Don't wear pants, I'm fat naked. But my butt is just great, cause ain't no joke in this track. No wonder my butt's aching. I can't sit down, I can't do any sunbathing. It's frustrating, I just wish the game was updated. All I want some muscles and a suntan, honey. But until I get them killing you's a fun plan, sonny.
So better start running when you hear my bones rattling. Rat, patting on your door before I pounce.
The other pigmen claim I'm a clever clown. So let me tell you all about the other leather moths. In the nether, I wonder what they have ever seen. With a wither skeleton, with a wither skeleton. If you've ever been a gas at a gas at a blast, when a gas at your ass, it can shout to a glass to attack. And when the thing disappears, it can act. Till it bring you to tears. Like a sad book, it's a tragic news. And perhaps a man hug from a magma cube. I assume that isn't gonna happen again. Like a baby pig sat on the back of a hen. Being warned of the lust for chasing the blaze rod. Or you'll end up more lost than a stray dog. In trouble of a bubbles like a hunt of a radar. You're just another name jotted in a case log.
Stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating I can provide. I don't need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions. Till my minions chase you straight away from my dominion.
Longer than the list of the mods in this place, there's plenty more. Brought friends to play with. Have you fought 20 blazes? Avoided Enderman gazes. Attempt to make sense of the empty page, so the map won't show how immense this cave is. Like Big Ben, it's surrounded by pigmen. All political, can you tell what I did there? See you peeking at me through the glass in the door. Watch out, are you asking for more? Boy, you're gibbering, jabbering like an old man reminiscing of back in the war. I'm naturally massively tall. I should be practicing basketball, but I can't find a ball without corners at all. So I'm passing the time by unstacking your wall. If we're passing the hall, you can have to ignore me. Perhaps you should look at the grass on the floor. Grab a map and explore the various biomes, but be aware this is my home. I roam through the night alone, hoping to find someone I can phone. But I'm out of sight and mind and time like a rotary dial phone. I don't want to die alone. My type of solo's a xylophone.
I had myself crunched 13 times.
Limbs and make a body pillar, real lady killer. Stuff on my shopping list isn't often fresh, but I've got the best recipe for spuds and some rotten flesh. Let's watch a box set, Netflix and kill. Oh, what a mess, I'm guessing ketchup was spilled. Come back!
I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you whether or not you want me to. I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you, gonna follow you forever, what you gonna do?
I'm a zombie, I want you to love me. I've waited for you so long and now I'm kind of
look at you in your game, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners. No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance. I'm telling you torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be stalking, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or your
you've been cutting some onion.
Now you see me, now you don't. Woo. Shoving a dirt block down your throat. You better not be getting out your vote. I suggest that you don't leave the house alone.
No, no, I'm on a mission to win the staring competition. I'll let you live on just one condition. If you put the pumpkin upon, you're forgiven.
No, 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 no.